بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. To be spiritually conscious, socially responsible, and morally upright is the core dimension of AMIS vision of education. We know that success is not a journey, is not a destination, but a journey believing in the philosophy that victory belongs to the most persevering. While thanking the Almighty for His countless blessings, yes, I'm here on the dais to spell out words of thanks to all those who have made this evening a sweet memory to carry home. As one famous quote goes, gratitude is not only the greatest virtue. Gratitude is not only the greatest virtue, but the parent of all others. Honorable Chief Guest of our function, Mr. Ahmed Mariyoda, sir, other dignitaries, respected principal, sir, our headmaster, boys section, dignified teachers, my dear loving parents, well-wishers, and my dear beloved friends, a very joyous evening to you all. I am Mudassir Aminuddin Goria, the head boy of Almana International School of the Student Council Batch 2019-20. I deem it my proud privilege to stand before you to place on record the contribution of every noble heart towards the success of today's event. I raise my heart in gratitude and thank the Almighty for blessing us all with this delightful evening. I wish to express my gratitude to the guest of honor, Mr. Ahmed Mariyoda, sir, for his gentle gestures of appreciation. Thank you, sir. From the depth of my heart, I thank our principal, Shahji, sir, for his systematic planning and timely execution. Thank you, sir. And also our headmaster, Sayyid Yunus, sir, for his periodical monitoring and unfailing support. Thank you, sir. With deep sense of appreciation, I recall the efforts of our dear loving teachers. Your days of hard work did bear much fruit today, teachers. We thank you wholeheartedly for your stewardship. Our sincere gratitude goes to all our parents and well-wishers who took out time from their busy schedule and made their presence appreciated. Thank you for the solid support and your words of appreciation. I must mention my deep sense of appreciation to all non-teaching staff for their involvement and willingness to take on the completion of tasks beyond their comfort zones. Finally, at the last, but not the least, but the most, I thank the students of AMIS for their excellent performance on stage, and yes, they deserve a big round of applause once again. Once again, I thank each and everyone present here and to all our parents and teachers for their commitment and cooperation in making this evening a grand success. Thank you. May God continue to bless all of us. Thank you. Thank you once again.